In this video, I will show you how to enter one list of data into your Casio FX-115MS scientific calculator. To begin, I need to put my calculator into statistics mode. So to do that, I go to the mode button and press it twice. SD will come up on the screen, and that is the mode that I need to put my calculator in. So I'm going to press 1 on the keypad. SD comes up at the very top of your screen, and now from here I can begin entering in my values. So I'm going to begin putting in my numbers and then pressing M plus after every number. So I put in my first number and I press M plus. N equals 1 shows up on the screen. That means I entered in one value, my first number. I put in my next value and press M plus. N equals 2. That means I have two values entered into my calculator. I enter my next value and press M plus. N equals 3. And I'm going to keep entering numbers and pressing M plus after each one. And that will enter the values into my calculator. So you keep doing that, entering numbers and pressing M plus, and that will enter in the values into your calculator. You can only enter one list of numbers at a time, and it will count the numbers as you plug them in. To review the numbers that you have entered, you can press the down arrow. That will go through and show you each number, as well as a frequency. So if you have a bunch of numbers that are the same in your list, you can go through and change the frequency. So if I had 4 numbers that were of the value 40, I would go down to frequency 2, that matches with my second number. And right on this screen, I can change this number from 1, press 4, and hit enter. That will change my frequency. So that means now that I have 4 numbers that are 40. So that way you can go down and change any of these numbers, change their frequencies. So if I had 2 numbers that were of 18, I can go to frequency 4, and instead of having it be 1, press 2, and then the equal sign. And that will change its frequency. So you could either press 18 twice and enter it in twice, or you could go in and change the frequencies after you enter in the numbers. So this is how to enter in a list of numbers into your Casio FX-115MS scientific calculator.